Hello, English learners. Welcome back to another lesson of English pronunciation. And in this tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate for you these tricky and confusing pronunciation words. They are divided into six groups. Let's listen closely and practice their proper pronunciation because they are somehow tricky and confusing. The first group is battle, beetle, bottle. I repeat, battle, beetle, bottle. Battle, beetle, bottle. A, E, O. The second group is batter, butter, bitter, batter. I repeat, batter, butter, bitter, batter. A, A, E, O. The third group is letter, letter, lottery. Letter, letter, lottery. E, A, O. Short O. I repeat, letter, letter, lottery. Let's practice battle, beetle, bottle. Better, butter, better, better, and letter, letter, lottery. The fourth group is bandage, bondage. Bandage, bondage. A, O. The fifth group is ballet, bullet, ballot. Ballet, bullet, ballot. So we have the A and A sound in ballet, and O and E sound in bullet, and A and E, the schwa sound, in ballot, the last word, which means a system of voting. I repeat, ballet, bullet, ballot. And the last and sixth group is buffet, buffet. Buffet, buffet. The key sounds, O, A in buffet, A, E in buffet. And to buffet is to jolt or to agitate. A ship, for example, on the sea is buffeted by the waves. I repeat, buffet, buffet. Let's practice these tricky and confusing pronunciation words. The first group is battle, beetle, bottle. The second group is battle, better, butter, bitter, better. The third group is letter, letter, lottery. The fourth group is bandage, bondage. Ballet, bullet, ballot. Buffet, buffet. Again, for the last time, buffet, buffet. Ballet, bullet, ballot. Bandage, bondage. Letter, letter, lottery. Batter, butter, bitter, batter. And battle, beetle, bottle. Tricky and confusing pronunciation. Twisty, soundy sounds YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.